Calculus, my limits I am reaching, and they are not indefinite nor infinite. Is f defined, or does it have a hole there, or could it be that there is an asymptote? Derivatives and integrals, they haunt me. Rates of change and optimizing too. Oh, calculus, my limits I am reaching. Oh, calculus, you have hurt my GPA. Oh, calculus, I hope my grade will be okay. Led by the skills of algebra and pre-calc, with sharpened pencils and caffeine we try. We had high hopes of formula sheets to help us, but memorizing it all makes us cry. The power rule and product rule are easy, but inverse problems always stop us cold. Oh, calculus, my limits I am reaching. Oh, calculus, you have hurt my GPA. Oh, calculus, I hope my grade will be